They've got to be super aware today. There's a whole lot of collision potential at the crossover. They take the win.